Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. If you've ever wondered why digital cameras like the Fuji X-T4 or the X-G3 have 30-minute recording limits, this video is for you. In the past, cameras had file size limitations and the memory card's capacities would put a cap on the recording time. But now as cameras advanced, this 30-minute recording limit still applied. Now I did a bit of research on this and as it turns out, this limit doesn't have anything to do with capacities of the cameras, but it actually has to do with the World Trade Organization and, believe it or not, taxes. So in 2006, the European Union created a law that added an import duty to any video camera. What determined whether a camera was a video camera? This is a good question. So in short, the ability to record longer than 30 minutes. Therefore, camera companies decided that what they would do is they would leave the cap on their video to be able to clip length of 29 minutes and 59 seconds. And this prevented their cameras from being considered video cameras, so they were cheaper to sell because there was less tax. Now, while some manufacturers have recently actually lifted the recording time limit on certain models of their cameras, a lot of the cameras still are still limited to 29 minutes and 59 seconds, much like the Fuji X-T4 that I'm recording this with. This means when you're recording a video on your Fuji camera, for example, the record time, once it hits 29:59, your camera will completely stop recording and you will need to press the shutter button again to restart the recording as a new clip. It's also important to note on your Fuji camera, this time limit is in place regardless of what video resolution you're filming in, whether it's 4K or HD, the time limit is exactly the same. Now, if you need to record video clips longer than 30 minutes, there is a few ways to do this with your Fuji X-T4 and X-T3, or actually any other mirrorless camera, as long as you have an HDMI out port. So one way to bypass this limit is you can use your HDMI connection on your X-T4 to connect an external recorder, such as the Atomos. That's a brand that does it. Now this external recorder allows you to easily capture longer content clips by bypassing the time limit. And what it does is it doesn't record onto your camera, it records onto that external device connected to your camera. Now, if you're in a studio, much like I am filming these YouTube videos, you can also connect your camera to another device called the ATEM Mini. Now, this is what this looks like. And what this is it's a device that connects to your camera. You can actually connect up to 4 different cameras to this ATEM Mini model. And it connects to your computer directly like a webcam. So your computer will read this exactly like a webcam. And you can either, this is actually made for doing live streams with multiple cameras, but you can actually record through QuickTime on your camera. There's also some third-party apps that will let you record as well. So the time limit is completely bypassed. The only limitation is your actual hard drive space on your computer. Now there actually is a model of the ATEM Mini that can actually record directly on an SD card connected to the ATEM Mini. I'll leave a link in the description below to this model and the other model that takes the SD card. Very handy if you're wanting to bypass the time limit on your camera. Now the third option is also a free option and you can download and install the Fuji X software for the webcam software for your Fuji camera. Now what this will do is will let you record directly onto your computer with QuickTime. Now if you are on a different computer, I'm on a Mac, it comes with QuickTime to record. It recognizes it exactly like a webcam. And again, you are only limited with your hard drive space on your computer. If you have a Windows computer, I'm not sure if you can get QuickTime for that. Maybe someone could leave a comment down below if there's a great program for recording on a Windows computer with your webcam connected. So it's hard to know what actually the future holds for recording limits with Fuji cameras. They're sticking to their 30-minute limit right now, but one thing is clear, video is not going anywhere. So while there's a 30-minute time limit, it doesn't really hinder what I use my X-T4 to record, but I'd be interested to see what some other creators out there, if they're hindered by this 30 minutes. Let me know in the comments below. If you found this video useful, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. And if you aren't subscribed yet, consider subscribing and hit the bell notification button. You'll get notified of new videos. Now, I will also let you know I'm trying to hit 3,000 subscribers to the channel by Christmas. I'm super close to that. So if you're not subscribed and you want to give an early Christmas present, you can definitely hit that subscribe button and join along. Until my next video, you can check out this one.